What's going on, Vault Dwellers? Top ranking noob here, and today we got a new power armor skin for one of the four horsemen. We got the War Rider, and we're going to be taking a closer look at that right now. But hey, if you guys want to check out some other cool Fallout 76 gear, make sure you head on over to U4GM. They got a lot of cool items, so I'm going to be putting their link down in the description, along with a coupon code that's going to be saving you 5%. So it's Tuesday morning, and as per usual, we get a little bit of extra content. Today we didn't get any real patches, but this one just went live. We got several items available in the Atomic Shop that are new. So if you haven't gone there yet, go ahead and check it out. But most notably, I think the one most of us were excited about was another one of these Four Horsemen skins. Now again, this is definitely a skin and not just a paint job, but just as the Plague Walker skin from last week, it doesn't matter what power armor set we apply this to, it's going to look exactly the same as an end result. So it completely changes the entire view of your current power armor. So here's a quick example. I had this excavator power armor kind of laying around. Excavator power armor has a very distinguished look to it. So as I start changing out these skins, it's completely changing the entire look of the power armor. It's not just painting it. This is a good thing or a bad thing, just kind of based off of personal preference. So if you got like a power armor set that you love the stats on it, but you're not a big fan of the way it actually looks, then this is likely the perfect option for you. It's going to completely redecorate this. This one's pretty cool in my opinion. It looks kind of like a nightmarish version of Optimus Prime. So I'm liking this one way better than last week's Plague Walker. But what do you think? Are you a big fan of this one? Did you prefer the Plague Walker? Are you just not a fan of these Four Horsemen skins at all? Tell us what you think down in the comments. I tell you personally, I'm loving it. I like to change things up quite a bit, so this is a great option for me. So I like to make these videos to give you like a good 360 degree view of these power armor skins or paint jobs, because right now this one particularly is up for 1400 atoms in the Atomic Shop, and that's not a cheap price. A lot of stuff in there gets pretty expensive, so it's not for sale. You're going to be spending a lot of atoms on it. So the whole goal of this video is to give you a 360 view to make sure that you're purchasing the skin that's right for you. So hopefully you do find this video helpful. Let me know what you guys think. But as you can see here, I'm loving this one because of the detail. He's got like a skull kneecap going on. A lot of the flat parts of the armor have like this vein looking to it. I don't know if it's supposed to be roots, but it actually looks like blood veins. And I think my favorite part of this entire power armor skin has got to be those, like the shoulder pads going on here. A lot of teeth going on in there. I don't know. He looks like a demonic football player, in my opinion. I'm going to say that this is probably going to be my second favorite power armor paint job slash skin so far. It's close tie, but I still think my favorite is probably that Bone Raider excavator power armor skin that came out a few weeks ago. But that's just my opinion. Nonetheless, the whole goal of the video is not to talk you into the purchase or to talk you out of the purchase, but just give you the opportunity to really check it out in detail and see if it's right for you. So hopefully in that aspect, you guys did find this video helpful. And if you did, consider giving this video a thumbs up. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. I do post pretty regularly on a lot of good content, so hit that subscription and that bell notification. You'll be the first to be notified anytime I have new content. I do appreciate you all watching, and we'll see you all next time.